Channel 2, KPRC-TV, Houston.
Well, Houston, the skyline is about to be transformed into a backdrop for the biggest laser light show ever seen in America.
KRIB-TV, Houston.
Crews continue working downtown today, setting the stage for Saturday's spectacular show of lights, lasers, fireworks, and music.
Now, Channel 15, Eyewitness News.
Rendezvous in Houston, a laser and light show is going to use downtown buildings as the stage.
Problem now, as we mentioned earlier, is traffic. It is horrendous at this point.